to a set of two problems from Heron's work. I will only explain how to solve this problem. The first problem is this. A kite in the shape of a square with a diagonal 32 cm and isosceles triangle of base 8 cm and sides 6 cm, each is to be made of three different colors as in the figure. How much paper of each shade has been used in it? A kite in the form of a square and an isosceles triangle. So there are three colors. One color, the second color, third color. The square portion having diagonal 32. The two diagonals bisect each other at a particular point. And this much portion 16, this much portion 16. And therefore this is a rectangular triangle. This portion, this one part is a rectangular triangle. And we can find its area using the formula half base into altitude. Half base into altitude. Twice of this will give this portion, the area of this portion. First shaded portion. The same area is this second shaded portion. All these four triangles are same area. So this is over. And now the third is an isosceles triangle with the base 8 cm and the equal sides 6 cm. So here use Heron's formula. S equal to 8 plus 6 plus 6 by 2, and then use area root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus E, and you will get the area. So you can do it yourself. And now the second one is this. A floral design on a floor is made up of 16 tiles which are triangular. The sides of the triangle being 9 cm, 28 cm, 35 cm as in the figure. Find the cost of polishing the tiles at the rate of 50 paise per centimeter square. Therefore, a tail made up of 16 triangular portions. So, the triangular portion is this shaded portion. Then one more tail here. So these two together give one portion of the floral design. So eight portions are there. One, two, then six more. Then 16 triangular portions constitute the design. So find the cost of polishing this with a 50 paise per square centimeter. So first we have to find the total area of one floral design. That is, find the area of one triangular portion, this triangular portion. The triangular portion with the sides 35 centimeters, 9 centimeters and 28 centimeters. Three sides given. Find the area using Heron's formula. S equal to 35 plus 9 plus 25, 28 divided by 2. Then using root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C, we get the area of one triangular portion. Then multiplying this area with 16, we give the total area of that design. Then that total area is in square centimeters. So for one square centimeter, 50 paise. So the total area into 50 will give the cost of polishing in paise. If we divide this with 100, we will get the cost in rupees. Okay? So first find the area of one triangle with these sides, multiply it with 16, we get the total area. Multiply this total area with 50, we get total cost of polishing in paise, and if we again divide it with 100, we will get the cost in rupees. So this also can be done by you yourself. Try. Okay.